attractive soccer to watch. And
Rosanas, but blocked on the back line. Now Florida try it again. There's the shot and a goal from Erica Tymrak. And there's what you were talking about. Gables was able to stay with it on a second effort.
A beautiful footwork from Tymrak. It was deflected to her from Anas. The great effort by the Florida freshman to find the daylight for herself. Ball came to her unexpectedly at the top of the box. She dinked and moved around that little bit of space that she needed. Here's the shot from Anas. Good block into Tymrak. Ball deflects back to her right foot. Little back lift, and the goalkeeper Howard had no chances. It went past her. She could only wave it goodbye as it went into the back of the net. Fantastic effort from Tymrak. And maybe, as she did Friday night, she gets that breathing room goal that Florida needs as they now lead 2-0.
Tymrak, a member of the U.S. Under-17 national team, scoring her fifth goal. Freshman from Lakewood Ranch. And it's 2-0 Gators.